Rocky Mount police need your help tonight to try to track down the person responsible for a violent weekend robbery. We have security pictures. They show a man robbing an 83-year-old woman. It happened at an ATM. Now, it happened late Friday afternoon at the PNC Bank on Benvenue Road. Police say the victim needed treatment for some minor injuries. If you recognize the man in the cap and the black jacket, you can call Rocky Mount Police.